mind is trying to get in my head.
Did me wrong, no more laying up in your arms.
Good morning, Mom. Good morning, sir. How may I help you?
Good morning. We would like to check in your family. Is there any available room?
Yes, Mom. We have available rooms. We have our suite room which can occupy 5 persons. It has complete amenities and facilities.
Oh, it's great. How much it costs?
Of our suite room is 4,000 per night. Would you like to take it?
Okay, we will take it. Love, 'cause it took my love.
Can I have your ID, sir?
Okay.
It took my love.
May I have your signature, sir?
Sir, sir, ma'am, if you like to eat, we have also a star order located on the second floor. If you want also entertainment, we have also the bar located at that.
And you can be mad at me all you want. And I ain't coming in, I'll be waiting out front. Come on.
Mom, sir, use the TV. If you want to change the channel, just swipe the screen. Mom, sir, here's our mini bar. If you want to drink, just open it. Mom, sir, here's our aircon. If you want to adjust, just click here. Mom, sir, if you need anything, don't hesitate to call at the front desk. Enjoy your stay. Thank you.
Hello, good afternoon. We would like to ask for an extra pillow. Okay, thank you. Good morning, front desk. Fatima speaking. How may I help you? Extra pillow, ma'am. May I know your room number? Alright, ma'am. Your request will be delivered immediately. Thank you for calling, Mom.
Room 30. Here's your extra pillow.
Thank you.
I'd like to check out.
Can I have your name and your room number, sir?
Okay, Ali Brian. Room 208.
Okay, your room is 208. Did you make any transaction within 30 minutes?
No.
Sir, your account, your bill is total of 4,000.
4,000?
4,000.
Okay.
May I have your signature, sir? Thank you, sir. We wish to see you again. And have a nice trip. Good.
Get to share.